everything about everything.
You were always inquisitive, always wanting to know things. You were soaked up knowledge like a sponge. But unfortunately, your favourite question was why?
So I grew up feeling different, but never wrong. And I don't want a diagnosis to change that. See, being organised, it doesn't come naturally to me. I've had to force myself to learn. I've had to teach myself the difference between leaving something somewhere and putting something somewhere. Because there's a definite difference. That's right! It's you! I waited for Miss Nixon to say my name! So when I was 30, I took myself to the doctors.
I'm scared of handing control to someone else.
She could say what needed to be said, and people would love and respect her for it. Good job. I tried everything I could not to do it. Still did it. They say that variety is the spice of life. Until they can't decide for which flavour you are.
We've come a long, long way together, through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.